the Lightning zone, left point. Slips for Sam Bennett, left corner. Bennett, a pass by the Lightning net, cut off by Foot. Foot nudges for Belmar. Belmar collided with Kucherov. McDonough had it, lost it. It came right to Bennett in the slot. A shot stopped by Vasilevsky. Now McDonough up the far side. Kucherov got it out to center ice and chases. Kucherov down the left wing. Across the blue line, Maroon, 2-on-1. Maroon left circle. Shoot! Save made by Bobrovsky. The center ice plot couldn't quite settle it down. He's checked by Luostarina, but he gets it finally to Sorelli. Drops it for Sergachev off his stick. Sergachev collects it again. Left wing stamp goes across the line. Sorelli, open left circle. Shoots! Blocked away by Bobrovsky. Couple of good looks for the Lightning. Glides across the blue line, makes his way left circle. Across ice feed comes to Perry, right point. Corey Perry, right circle. Short feed, Hedman, right point. Left point, Stamkos. Stamkos steps to the left circle. Centers and score! Perry on a tip!
Those hash marks, and Stamkos spots him. And boy, Perry just knows where to go. Gets his stick on the ice and just redirects that pass from Stamkos. And Stamkos knew exactly what was going on and made a perfect pass to Perry. What a shot pass, like you said, Dave, and into the net.
Perry has goals in back-to-back games. Clean outlet to center ice and Colton. Left wing, Hagel tried to drop it, stealing it, Hornquist. The lead for Luostarina. He ran into a poke check, but Montour falls up.
He's holding the stick, and he saw it. The referee saw it.
Sloppy play right now from the Lightning through neutral ice. McDonough lifts it out to Perry at center ice. They'll hit Hagel across the blue line. Keeps it alive for Colton. High slot. Right circle, Hagel. Shoot! Save made by Bobrovsky. And the rebound just went wide left. Maroon tried to force it in. Ekblad blocks it. It comes to the Lightning and McDonough. Right wing foot to Kalorn at center. Lays it in. Ekblad cuts it off. Oh, he's tripped by Belmar. And the Lightning are going to be shorthanded. So the Panthers get their first power play chance. Comes at 2:18 to the second. Ekblad had a long shift, too. But Belmar will not be available for the Lightning on this penalty kill. He'll take a seat.
Oh, man, that's a bad call.
Barkov, nicely done across the blend. Huberto, a feed in front, knocked away from Giroux, but it's not cleared by Paul. As Reinhardt got in the way, Panthers hold it in. Huberto, left circle, center point, Ekblad, right circle, Giroux, center point, Ekblad. Shoot, save Vasilevsky with a glove through a screen. No rebound. Here's Montour, banking for Lomberg. Can he get it out? Yes. To Luostarina in the center. Nice feed, Gudas across the blind high slot. Shoot! Save Vasilevsky with the glove, and he holds on. And Maroon knocked the helmet off of Gudas, who came in close to Vasilevsky. Gudas didn't appreciate it. 10:31 left in the period. I don't think any penalties are coming from this.
No. Gudas came in with a snow shower on Vasilevsky, and Maroon took a little bit of exception and grabbed him, but Maroon is a lot taller than Gudas, and he just took the helmet off him.
Now it's no longer challengeable because the Lightning got it out. 1:20 left in the penalty, and Belmar steal, high slot, Kalorn. Kalorn, shoot, save made by Bobrovsky, rolled behind him, and nobody was close to him, so he had time to turn around and smother it. Kalorn almost got that through Bobrovsky. 1:14 left in the Hedman minor, 1-0 Lightning in the second.
Good steal and a good shot, and it rolled. Bobrovsky was so far out that it didn't have time to roll into the net.
Doesn't have a shooting lane. He'll angle center point. Right circle, Kucherov. Kucherov skates to the right corner. A little feed in front for Sorelli. Now to Perry. He one-timed it over the net.
Oh.
Perry looks to hold this into the left point. He does. To Kucherov, right circle. Kucherov, high slot, shoot, save Bobrovsky, and he holds on. Big save Bobrovsky there on Kucherov. This is going to come into the Panthers, though. That might have been nicked by Uyghur with a high stick. They say no. Uyghur plays it for Giroux at center. Left side, Forsling, across the blue line. Left circle, Luostarina, and shoot, score! It hit off Vasilevsky and bounced in. The Panthers have tied the game at one with 1:53 left in the second. Towards center ice. Drop pass, Giroux. Claude Giroux to the red line. A pass knocked down by Sorelli. Sorelli the other way, 2-on-1, maybe with Nick Paul. Sorelli across the line in front for Paul. Holds, shoots. Save made Bobrovsky in the 2-on-1. There's Anthony Duclair, right circle. Center point, Barkov. A little feed for Duclair, right circle shot. Kicked out by Vasilevsky. 8 to go in the period. Rebound, Giroux behind the net. Keeps it alive. Huberdeau left circle. 3 seconds left. Huberdeau. Right circle. Barkov. Barkov shoots. Save Vasilevsky. Rebound knocked just wide right. It might have been knocked wide, actually, by McDonough. An unforced icing, though, for sure.
Yeah.
On the Lightning. Bennett wins the draw. Verhaeghe left circle. Verhaeghe puts it in front. Bennett! Save made Vasilevsky! Palat clears. Ekblad chops at it. Put it off the far boards. Not out. Held in. Kucherov maybe at the left point. No. Off his stick. And Bennett zooms to center. Left wing Verhaeghe. Across the blind left circle. In front, Bennett. Open. Save Vasilevsky. Rebound is loose. Knocked off the goal line by Kucherov.
Wow.
Verhaeghe gets it. Right point. Center point, Weegar. Left circle, Forsling. Forsling shoots. Save Vasilevsky. And he covers with sticks all around him. Some very close calls by the Panthers. Early third, but it stays 1-1 with 17:34 left in the third.
That was an incredible turnaround right there. That puck was almost in the net.
I said it was Kucherov. I think Mike might have been Bogosian who saved it.
Knocked it out, I think.
Shovels it cross ice right to Corey Perry, top of the right circle. Center point Hedman. Left circle Stamkos. Shoots, blocked in front. Rebound to Kucherov at the right point. Center point Victor Hedman. Hedman holds. Right circle Kucherov. Center point Hedman. Tees it up. Right circle Kucherov. Cross ice Stamkos. Save Bobrovsky.
Oh, wow.
He got over in time. Accelerates up the middle of center. Cross the blue line to the right circle. Palat pulls up. Feeds it right point, Sergachev.
Shoot the darn puck.
Left circle, McDonough. Left corner, Stamkos. Back from McDonough. Left point. Right circle, Palat! Save Bobrovsky with a glove, and he holds on. Tremendous save. Moving from his right to his left. Catching the puck that was going up high, but maybe under the crossbar and in. 4:02 left. 1-1 the score on Lightning Radio. Tried to fire it in. Weegar knocks it down, but he gave it right to Ruda. Across the blue line. Right point, Kucherov. Kucherov a little pass. Finds a stick of Ruda. Back for Kucherov, right circle. He is checked. Held in Palat, though, right point. Find the net, Kucherov. Five to go. Kucherov, put it in front! Score! Score!
Unbelievable.
Ross Colton with 0.9 seconds left! Incredible! 2-1 Lightning! Kucherov magic!
And what a shot by Colton. Quick release. The people here are in shock. They bank it off the boards. It goes into the corner. Palat does it. Kucherov beats his guy to it. Colton heads towards the net. He's on the right side of Bobrovsky. Bobrovsky's looking left. Kuch puts it right on his stick. Colton wires it right up over the shoulder.
They added a little bit of time, officially 3.8 seconds left.
Why would it be? How could they add
two
more seconds?
I mean, I guess they looked at the clock.
Barkov's going to try to push this forward. Stamkos is going on the back.
Barkov wins it for Ekblad. A pass blocked by Stamkos. 1 second left. Ekblad at center dumps it in. It is over! The Lightning win game 2-1. Ross Colton scores in the final seconds, and the Lightning lead the series 2-0.
Wow, unbelievable. Just great, unbelievable.